Morex.
Heavens to Betsy, but Mr. Benny had a nasty day. I hope you realize, pumpkin, that crime doesn't pay.
I think we should travel together.
That'd be lovely, dearie.
Hell yeah. All right. All right. Let's give it a nice little chat here.
My, but that lucky 38 is a large building. And so fancy.
Yeah, I got your room up in here. Check in, eat up, sleep up, enjoy the festivities. I'll be back to collect you when the time comes. Cool?
Aw, Grandma will miss her little pumpkin. Are you sure?
Yeah. I need you to stay here while I go take care of some other business. Relax.
Nice children shouldn't be fighting in places like that, dearie. That's the sort of place real nice. But if you insist...
Alright, Rex. Let's go do some inventory. Let's go say hi to the Brotherhood. All right. You ready, boy? Oh, you did good. The jump button would ever work. Here we go. All right. All right. Well, before we go in here, I think it's time we show the last time I had to deal with these guys. See if I can find that record real quick. Oh, must have been here and here. Yep. Get the right program here. Now that we got the right type of gear to have. Oh yeah. Catch y'all in the next episode.